This is a video clip of the ongoing seminar on the Enhanced Basic Education Information System, EBAIS, which is a hands-on seminar participated in by different districts of the province of Cagayan. And right now, on focus are the participants coming from the district of Balinteros. Yes, and this is on the 24th day of the month of August 2011 here at the Department of Education Division Office, Tutigarao City Conference Hall. So here we have the participants coming all the way from the district of Balinteros, made up of course of the schoolmen plus the computer literate teacher with their own laptops, as you can see. Everybody seems to be all fingers on their laptops. And here's an introduction on the seminar. The Enhanced Basic Education Information System, or the EBAIS, is an information and communication technology ICT solution that provides the following services. First, online submission of annual education statistics, followed by generation of school report card. Then we have access to current and historical achievement test results, generation of school level performance indicators, and online access to the electronic SBM assessment tool and school's current and historical record of SBM practice. Furthermore, the form of basic education reporting is one of the modules of EBAIS. This module covers the processes from the collection of annual education statistics from schools to the generation of education performance indicators and reports in aid of budget and plan formulation. Thus, we have a past overview of the EBAIS at the school level. First, we have the input, which consists of the beginning of school year statistics, the end of school year statistics, and SBM assessment. Then we have the process, consisting of the submission and validation of school statistics, submission and validation of SBM assessment results, and finally the output, which we do have the school report card, SBM level of practice, school level, achievement test results, and management reports. Finally, the enhanced base web enabled processes are necessary to ensure that up-to-date data or information is made available to the school, division, region, and central office. As such, the system requires the following setup: internet connection, and second, internet ready computer to enable access to the internet based system. So we have now the participants with their hands-on activities.